the recommendation from expert bodies is that particularly if someone exercises at competitive level, that they should refrain from that exercise for a period of 3 months. If they get evaluated after 3 months and they're not experiencing any symptoms, then they could go back to competitive sport. The reality is that that can happen much earlier, so most individuals will have recovered completely by 6 weeks. So you can bring the re-evaluation period forward. But I would say that it takes around 4 to 6 weeks in order to ensure that you've got complete recovery after a catheter ablation.